this whole thing. How about one time for Mr. Paul O'Neill? Like I mentioned earlier, we're celebrating the 25th anniversary of his incredible work. 25 years. It went by in 25 minutes. So I thought, well, let me take a minute and give you a little bit of the backstory. It was early winter, 1996. My phone was ringing in my house. I picked it up. Hello? And it was Paul. And he goes, dude, can you get the studio right now? I was like, really, really excited because I got this thing I got to show you right now. I'm like, all right, give me a second. Jumped in my truck, drove down the Long Island Expressway through the Midtown Tunnel, left on Fifth Avenue and parked. 4 hours to drive 36 miles. Anyway, I get upstairs and see he's got a guitar in his lap. And he's just, you know, kind of noodling about him. And he starts reading me this poetry that he'd just written. And he started introducing me to these characters that he'd just written to the story. I said, dude, I'm in. All in. It was amazing. And he looked at me and he said, Al, I just want to create great art. Because if I can do that, if I can create great art, maybe, just maybe, this thing has a chance of catching on. You think? Well, you rest easy, my brother. Your baby is 25. And I think all things stand here going pretty good. What do you say, guys? Studio with the man, something magical occurred, I promise you. The song we're going to play right now is proof of that magic. This is called A Little Too Far.
Do you remember looking at me at all the things we said we'd be? We beat the house, push the odds, we take it all. We had the cause, with years to burn and years to trash, living life based on flesh, but somehow.